Experts at NMSU say there is no reason to worry about murder hornets in New Mexico. The Department of Agriculture has received hundreds of calls and pictures from people claiming they have seen the murder hornets in New Mexico. But an agricultural agent with NMSU says they were all cicada killer wasps or the tarantula hawk wasps, which are not nearly as dangerous. Experts say murder hornets don't really probably like New Mexico. They prefer rainforests, not high desert climates.